It's fun to upcycle with stuff that you can find around your house. Let's make musical instruments just like in Little Baby Bum Music Time.
Now, where's my guitar? Oh!
Let's turn this tissue box into a guitar, just like Timberly Wimberly's. Have an adult help you with this. First, let's paint. All dry. Now, let's paint the paper towel roll. This will be the neck of the guitar. Now let's add the neck of the guitar. Hold the end of the cardboard tube on one side and make two lines. Now I'm gonna add a big pink star to make my guitar look just like Timberly Wimberly's. Let's add rubber bands for our guitar strings. Different sizes of rubber bands will make different sounds. To make it sound even better, let's add popsicle sticks to move the strings off of the guitar. Don't forget to add all the details. I'm gonna add stickers of my favorite Little Baby Bum characters. That's one cool guitar. Timberly Wimberly would love that. Now let's make a dhol drum.
Meet the classic Punjabi drum called the dhol.
Whoa!
The dhol's been played for hundreds of years in India, and now it's played in all parts of the world.
First, you'll need a recycled oatmeal container. Next, let's stretch balloons over the top and bottom to make our drum. Time to decorate. Next, let's make the drumsticks. They're both different.
You see these dhol sticks? Well, they have their own names. Midaga and Tilli.
Cool. Why are the two sticks different shapes?
Each stick gives us a different sound. Come up and have a try.
Oh, wow.
Let's start with the Tilli. Let's make the dhaga. That's the other dhol drumstick.
Whoa!
Your dhol drum is complete. Now let's make some music.
Gets the backs on bumping and my shoulders bumping.